To select or change a measurement program, I select the menu Programs and first deactivate all active programs. Here I can now alter the name, the measurement type, switch the mean value calculation on or off, select a start criterion, manual, memory full, etc. In this case, I'm changing the stop criterion to external signal. I can alter the gas time, the rinsing time, and the measurement rate. When I've carried out all changes, I confirm with finish and activate the program.